He's lying. That's okay. She had a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful dog. And love this daughter so much. Wow. She's so precious. When the full moon came around, a cow would die. In the morning, no one could find out who killed and what killed the cow. So, during the next full moon, his father, the man, told his first son, his son, you should watch the cow tonight. You know, we must find out who was killing the cow. All right? Yes, father. But in the morning, he told a strange, terrible story to me. Father, I knew it. I know who killed the cow. You know? Our little sister, she is killing the cow. I knew it. In the middle of the night, she woke up. And then he went to the cows and she ripped out the cow's room. And then the poor man. old monk by them. And to them at the temple, they studied a long time pass, 10 years. And they decided to return their home. The night before they left, the wise man gave three magic bars. One white, one blue, one red. When they arrived,
at the moment, a blue lady
appeared and foxes that sank into the water. Stupid human! I'm a fox! I need your liver. I need your liver! You know I can easily swim away. And she swam. And she swam to the beach. Once on the beach, she said, give up. Give up. Give me your liver. Give me your liver. Give me your liver. Give me your liver. Give up. Oh. It was shaking. Oh no. There's only one way. And he took out the red bottle.
Have a Korean sister.
Goodbye. Thank you.